I realize you hate me. And you have every right to do so. But I thought since we're going to work together, we should at least clear the air a bit.
You know what, Logan? I don't hate you. In a weird, twisted way, I'm actually grateful to you. At least you showed me who you were before we got married. Probably saved us both a lot of pain. I just hope you and Neely are happy together. I mean, you should be. You're two of a kind.
Being with Neely? That was the worst mistake of my life.
No, it wasn't. It was just you being you. You know, I'm the one who made a mistake. I actually believed that you loved me.
I do love you.